Light a fire they can't put out. Carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter.
Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And really looking forward to bringing you this World Cup Round of 16 match. It's Argentina and they take on Scotland.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here. But whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game.
The Argentina first team.
Well, it's a very defensive system, which doesn't allow them to press the ball high up the field. So they need to stay compact, win back possession, and then counter-attack from there. It's not going to be easy, though.
Here's how Scotland will line up.
Well, it's a defensive-looking lineup, but if the wing-backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
And the game begins. Messi. Messi. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
And the free kick, not far off at all.
Well, that was struck so well. I actually think he'll be disappointed he didn't score there. That's how good a player he is.
Well, one of our favourite games at the last World Cup was France against Argentina in the round of 16. Sadly, from an Argentinian point of view, they went down 4-3 to the eventual winners. Will it be more of the same this time, or can Argentina get it right?
I'm not so sure, because I think Argentina are a better side this time round. I think they can play two different styles of football. They can defend deeply and then play on the counter-attack. They've got a bit of pace in the front areas, but they can also take the game to the opposition. They've got such quality in those front areas. So this is a much better Argentinian team. I think they will go through.
It's a short corner. Well, thumped clear. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Corner kick played in. And the keeper left us in no doubt that that was always going to be his ball. De Paul. Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a performance it was for him last time out. Those three goals were absolutely outstanding. But it was his general performance that I admired, and I'm sure we're going to see a lot more of him today.
Really good challenge. Di Maria. This looks more than decent. No real conviction in the challenge. Body in the way. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? But the danger averted for now. Messi. Lionel Messi. Very quick thinking there. Messi. Messi! Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Turnbull. John McGinn. Lionel Messi. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Dykes. Lionel Messi. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Kieran Tierney. And now with McGinn. Messi. And a timely intervention. Martinez. What can they do from here? Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Callum McGregor. David Turnbull. He's in behind. And just like that, Lionel Messi has scored. The first goal was always going to be important.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Lionel Messi.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Martinez. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Well, it fizzled out. And he'll take efforts like that all day long.
Well, the stats tell you everything. The chances have been few and far between, and they haven't tested the goalkeeper anywhere near enough. If they want to get something from this game, they're going to have to improve in the final third.
Well, it could be on for him here. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Playing it in. Timely intervention. A chance maybe from the wide position. And the ball's gone. Di Maria. Now with Messi. De Paul. Just the challenge that was required. Jacob Brown. On to McGinn. Lyndon Dykes. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Messi. Promising avenue of attack favoured by Messi. McAllister. Di Maria. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Jacob Brown. Oh, they've given him too much space. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Messi. Di Maria now. Alexis McAllister. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Brown. And he has options available. But timely defending when it mattered. Alexis McAllister. Di Maria. Di Maria. Now they stopped them in their tracks. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. By the keeper. And over comes the corner. And that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances. He's in behind. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And over it comes. Well, he was the picture of concentration following the corner. Rodrigo De Paul. Alvarez. And he keeps going. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Can he finish? Determined defending. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. But he's gone short with it. Di Maria. Chance for Di Maria. Well, the keeper committed himself. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And a short corner, let's see. Well shown inside. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Snuffing out the danger. Jacob Brown. Magnificent defending.
Well, Argentina are enjoying most of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Did look on for them, but not to be. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. This is looking threatening. And options in the centre. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Playing it short. Terrific piece of anticipation. Ryan Fraser. Hickey. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Scott McTominay. And now with McGinn. Read it superbly to take back possession. And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. And they will make the change now. might be able to get in behind the defence. Firing it towards goal. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Corner kick played in. It might be. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. McGinn. On to Fraser. Space on the flank. Did well to win the ball back. Alvarez. Here's McGregor. Armstrong. Just the challenge that was required. And they need to get tighter here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And there we have it. The referee brings this game to an end. Argentina have made it through to the last eight.
Well, what a good attacking display that was. The passing, movement and creativity were of the highest quality. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.
The thing about Lionel Messi is we expect that he'll take games by the scruff of the neck, and he's done that this evening.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Must be! Oh, good work by the keeper. Can he finish? Determined defending. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put... Di Maria, chance for Di Maria. Well, the keeper committed himself. Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. And a short corner, let's see. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now, they can breathe that bit more easily. Firing it towards goal. Well, the keeper had to concentrate.